Carson Daly. It's a pleasure. Total request. Hey, what's up? We're back. It's the only hour into where you guys actually control the music videos. And a nice little group outside. That's the Broadway camo I was telling you about, Sheryl, right there. Just zooming in on our butts. If you wave, you can see it. Welcome back to Total Request Live. Sheryl Crow is here, everybody. We're excited about that. Don't you love the response? Sheryl, welcome to Wayne's World. That's what this show's like.
Wayne's World.
We're in my basement right now. It's nice to have you here.
It's a nice basement.
Thank you.
Nothing wrong with it.
I'm trying to get a pool table. That'll be better. The Globe Sessions, of course, is Sheryl's record that is absolutely amazing that you guys can pick up. It's in stores now. And you're here in town playing the Beacon, which is up on my house. How's the Beacon?
Beacon's great. We're doing three nights there. It's been a rocking good time.
Do you like playing three nights in a row?
I do. Actually,
you
it's weird.
That?
Absolutely. It's like home and sleep and... There's always a good buzz that sort of starts to happen after you've played a couple of nights.
So it's safe to say
and then
that
you get out of town just in the nick of time.
The final show is always the best one?
I don't know. It's tonight, and I'm dog tired, but I'm sure
really?
It will be great.
Now that you're tired, what are you going to do? What, are you going to leave here and like juice it up on caffeine?
I'm going to do some blow, and then it'll be cool.
All right, cool. Right on. Rockstar in the house. As I mentioned, it's Star Wars Day. 98 degrees. I know you're not too familiar with them, Sheryl, but we're gonna educate you. Yes, and they are cute. Here's the hardest thing. This will get you going for the show. Forget all the other crap. This will pump you up. The hardest thing from 98 degrees is at number 5. Difference, right? We don't care. 98 degrees, though. Hardcore, number 5. Sheryl Crow joins me on Total Request Live. When I think of you, I think of Lilith. Comes to mind.
Okay.
We're going to see some Lilith dates for the month of July. Of course, the Lilith Fair is just a huge money grossing, awesome. This year it's a little bit different. Now, does Sarah McLachlan call you and invite you back every year? Did she make a phone call
to you? She did. Actually, she called me and asked me if I'd do the whole thing. And I said, yes, I'll do it.
It's just that fast.
I wanted to do it. I didn't get to do it last year, and it's a great tour. She's got the Pretenders and Queen Latifah and Liz Fair, and she's got Dixie Chicks. I mean, she's got every genre of music represented.
And so that's
except for male music.
You get enough of that the rest of the year.
That's right. I get to see that.
Let them have their own tour.
I was kind of hoping that 98 Degrees and NSYNC would be on it, but I couldn't talk her into it.
Well, they're all busy with like the Boys of Summer tour they're doing and all that
are
kind
they?
Of stuff. Yeah.
Where have I been?
I don't know. Someone should tell Don Henley. I don't think he knows yet. You might be a good one to do that. So you're excited for it and all the different genres of music?
Yeah.
That's cool. You're cool with that. Are you going to watch Queen Latifah?
Absolutely.
And Monica and everybody?
Absolutely.
All right, cool. I'm glad.
Are you shocked?
No, I just think it's cool because a lot of people are quick to say, oh, you know, you're going to hang out for all the guitar bands and maybe not get into the R&B and stuff. But I think that's one of the strengths of Lilith this year.
Yeah. You know, when you tour all the time, you never get to see anybody play. So
yeah.
I'll be there on the side of the stage.
And what's up with Woodstock?
I don't know. I am trying to do it. We've been asked to do it, so it's just going to be a timing thing, but great artist on that also.
And something you'd like to do.
Absolutely.
Cool. Well, for you Star Wars fans, as I mentioned, it's an hour and a half edition of our show. This is awesome. Are you excited about the movie? It all comes out.
I'm canceling everything. I can't wait.
You should. This is going to be amazing. We're going to show you this video again right now, world premiere. We did it a little bit, but if you missed it, we're going to show it to Sheryl right now. Duel of the Fates. Take another look from the movie Star Wars.
The following is your first shocking glimpse into the latest top secret project from one of the world's most notorious stars.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
Communications disruption can mean only one thing, invasion.
We will not condone a course of action that will lead us to war.
There is something else behind all this, Your Highness. They will kill you if you stay.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
He can see things before they happen.
Are you sure about this? Trusting our fate to a boy we hardly know?
He can help you.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
Good
fear attracts the fearful. The strong.
The Federation's gone too far.
The weak.
You must contact me.
The innocent.
Our people are dying, Senator. We must do something quickly.
Anakin!
Fear is my ally.
And I can only protect you. Fight a war for you.
This is a battle I do not think that we can win.
I will sign no treaty, Senator.
Awesome Duel of the Fates. We're going to take a quick break. More with Sheryl Crow and the rest of the top 10 next on Total Request Live. My name is Carson Daly.
It is a pleasure
to be hosting Total Request Live.
In honor of National Teachers Week, MTV and Election would like to say thank you to the men and women who inspire us.
You want an apple or do you want an orange? That's democracy.
I also like bananas.
Exactly.
Who respect us.
Hey, if you can't be adults and give these candidates the courtesy they deserve, then you don't deserve to be called adults.
They even hold us close to their hearts.
Did you cross the line with this girl?
We're in love.
Election. Now playing select theaters everywhere May 7th.
In stores May 4th. Executive producer Suge Knight.
Where's the perfect place where you can go to get above it all? How about Topper's Restaurant and Cantina atop the Radisson Huntley Hotel in Santa Monica? Why? Delicious Mexican food, live entertainment, happy hour and buffet, great margaritas, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, gourmet pizzas, and wonderful sunsets. Wow. Toppers. Restaurant and Cantina. A place to get above it all.
Before you can throw like an MVP, catch like an all-star, or hit like a Hall of Famer, you'll have to work like a Gabe Kapler. K-Swiss.
Me and you, and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be, the only one for me is you.
Something's gone wrong in the happy-go-lucky world of Nintendo. Introducing Super Smash Brothers, where all your favorite characters go toe-to-toe in one four-player star-studded slam fest. Only on Nintendo 64.
This was me last summer. Me again 3 months ago. Not one picture of me smiling. I wish my teeth were whiter.
Introducing Crest Baking Soda and Peroxide Whitening. It's a powerful new toothpaste with a tingle that tells you it's working while you brush to help keep your teeth and gums healthy and your smile bright and white.
This was me 4 weeks ago. And here I am today.
New Crest Baking Soda and Peroxide Whitening. The power behind a healthy smile.
I see vibrant, shimmering color.
I see myself as Varia by L'Oreal.
Varia is new color technology.
It's the end of flat color.
For vibrant, shimmering color week after week.
I see myself in Varia by L'Oreal.
I'm worth it.
Lycos, go get it.
Unleash the new Lycos, and no matter what you're looking to retrieve from the internet, Lycos will hunt it down quicker and easier.
Lycos, go get it. Nice shot.
Thursday, on the 10 spot.
Hello? Please? Open up the door.
Please.
Catch an all-new episode of The Tom Green Show Thursday at 10:30, immediately following Celebrity Deathmatch. Thursday, only on MTV.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's a little rock and roll right there. Welcome back to the show. Total Request Live, hour and a half edition. Right after the show, Beastie Boys live in Glasgow, Scotland. We will take you until that point with the top 10 most requested videos in the country and a large crowd outside helping us out, hanging out with us, enjoying the Star Wars programming, and my guest to my left, Sheryl Crow, who is here, and Megan's on the phone from Connecticut. Megan?
Hello?
I'm here with Sheryl Crow.
Oh my God.
Isn't it the coolest?
What?
Isn't it the coolest?
Yeah.
Megan, you and me were like, what's your question for Sheryl?
Hi Sheryl.
Hi Megan.
I'm a really big fan. I got you up on my screensaver.
Right on.
That's cool nowadays.
I was wondering what the first instrument you ever played was and how old you were.
First instrument you ever played, and how old were you, I believe?
Okay, let me answer one of those questions. I think I'll answer the first one. I learned piano first. I started when I was 5 years old, and I got into guitar when I was about, 23. And your second question was what?
How old you were.
What was that again?
I think you answered it. You were 23 when
great.
You played guitar.
Well, great. Thanks, Megan.
Oh, my God. Okay, thanks.
It's like, that's so cool.
I'm old enough to be your mom.
No, you're not. Don't talk like that.
I'm kidding.
Megan and her mom are going to come see Lilith.
Hey.
There? Right on.
All right, thanks, Megan.
Okay.
Hi. You do. What percentage do you play?
Should I answer?
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't want to disappoint her.
Oh, she's happy, believe me.
Okay, good.
She got through.
Then let's just move on.
You do play bass on stage a lot.
Yes,
what's your ratio of bass to guitar?
What's my what?
Your ratio.
Out of about 20 songs, I play 8 of them on bass, I guess.
That's awesome.
Some electric, some piano, some guitar, some harmonica.
Good. If you're in the area tonight, it's up on the Upper West Side, Beacon Theater, your third and final night there. Of
yes.
course, if you can't make that, you can always go see the Lilith Fair this summer. It's going to be the best one yet, or pick up the Globe Sessions. It was great to have you here.
Thank you, Carson.
Thanks for hanging out. And we are going to get back to the videos. Number 4, here's Ricky Martin. Heartthrob, huh? Living La Vida Loca's on Total Request Live, and thank you to Sheryl Crow.